There are so many negative ways you can refer to someone who struggles with addiction. But it's the positive ones that will help someone on their road to recovery. Stigma is one of the leading barriers to seeking treatment. By offering encouragement instead of judgment, you can help break down the barrier.